Hi everyone, I hope you're doing all well. Today's video will be a What's in My Bag featuring the Fendi By The Way and a trip out of town. So I hope you enjoy. This Fendi By The Way bag in the size medium comes in a 4 colorway. The main body is in the color carbon, which is an in-between of charcoal gray and army green. The handles are black. The zipper is dark brown. The keyring is white, I think a dirty white. And as you can see in my bag, I've got an extra mask just in case. I've got my bamboo wipes, making sure that they are biodegradable. I've got my disinfecting products, which are Q-tip and alcohol, which I spritz all over the wipe, making sure that I thoroughly clean my hands. This bag, by the way, is made out of a very good kind of leather. Specifically, I don't know what, but it's smooth and looks durable. The bag is not as big as I thought it would be, but it's got awesome compartments. It's got this middle compartment organizing all your stuff and 2 small compartments on the side. In my bag, I've also got some vitamins and supplements. I've got my vitamin C with zinc, I've got my Tylenol for my migraines, and Malox for major tummy aches and indigestion. This is how the bag looks when worn. Keep in mind that I'm quite petite, but it doesn't look too big on me. And now I've got my keys of keys, which make me look like a key master. In my bag, I've also got my very full, very disorganized, and well-used, well-loved Bottega Veneta wallet.